injury to a child, see Capital Murder. Earlier this year, police said the boy suffered multiple severe wounds, including a brain injury, a collapsed lung, and a lacerated liver. The boy's 5-year-old sister was also injured. Investigators say it happened when she was taking care of